There's only one lap of fuel remaining. That's P2. You're currently in second place. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Standing by. we've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Our best lap so far is a 1:26.8. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. move was illegal. Return the position. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Good job, nice overtake. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. to car in front is 2.9 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. they're trailing our teammate by 1.8 seconds. Green flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. See ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Is beginning to pull away. Okay, clear. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. Okay, you're catching the car ahead. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Okay, clear. The car ahead is starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Green flag. Five laps of fuel remaining. a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, clear. This is your final lap of the race. Three laps of fuel remaining.
Not bad for a number two driver.